Hey, what's up, guys? Back at it again. Little Nightmares. I know it's been a long ass time since I've reposted or posted anything at all about Little Nightmares, but I am finally back. Cosmic, why do you sound so tired? Well, first off, my game said, yeah, so I'm not gonna save your game at all. You gotta start all over from the beginning real quick. So I had to get back here, and I just got back here maybe like 3 4 minutes ago. And I'm ready to start playing Little Nightmares. Let's see where this goes. And hopefully, let's not be stuck in this type of area for like 30 minutes straight. That would not be fun. And I would honestly be a little sad. I'd be like little fucking Jimmy over there and probably cry myself to sleep at night. Where do I go? Don't know where to go exactly. Seems like I could crawl over these edges and he's following off to that janitor bucket, so I don't really have to worry that much. Oh my god, holy shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh my fucking god. We don't talk about that. You see, what happened was there was like butter on the floor, and like I slid through the butter. You feel me? That's what really happened. I'm gonna be honest with you. Yeah, let's take like a little napsy naps, bro, because that's what happened. Like, shit kind of sucks. Like, I hate when that shit happens, bro. When like the butter be slipping, I be slipping, and we be tripping together, be dipping, dipping. Like, it's bad, bro. I hate when that shit happens. Happens to the worst, but holy fuck. I just shit myself a little bit. Okay. Let's not slip down the stairs to our death. Cool. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Go, 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 go! Oh my god. Oh no. Climb! Climb! Oh my god. Where am I? Where the fuck am I? I don't like this room. It's very dark. My little gnome friends! Hi! Where are you going, guys? Hold up. Oh, I got an achievement. The prison. Do do do. It was at the end of chapter one. You tell me that I was near the end of chapter one that whole time and I didn't fucking finish it. Are you serious right now? If so, I'm gonna be very upset. No way, chapter one's right there. I doubt it, no way. And if it wasn't, I'd be very pissed off. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'd be very, very pissed off. No, my friend. Don't scare me like that. Something in there? Nope. I guess I'm not missing anything. You know, I gotta get my little gains in if you feel me. You know, I gotta make sure I'm like all nice and ready for the big fight, you know. I don't know why this is a room. It doesn't seem necessary at all. I hear electricity ahead, so I'm guessing it's gonna be a door I'm gonna have to bypass for the 100th time. Nothing? I figured there's gonna have to be a door. Sorry guys, just gotta get my Yeah, I gotta get my gains. If I don't, then, some monster's gonna sneak up on me, and I don't think any of us want that. Unless, you like to hear girlish screams, then you'll have a fucking blast. I know me's. Wait, I got a ball, guys. You wanna play ball? Well, it disappeared. Can't reach up there. There's gotta be some way I could climb up here. There's a key right there. I think I'm gonna have to grab that key. How I'm gonna have to grab that key, I don't know, man. It's over here. Already fucking knew. Okay. Time for a big brain moment. Let's think. Push this over here. Push. How do I? Is she just gonna? Gotta be a way to get up there. How am I gonna get to this key? There's gotta be some type of way I'm gonna get to this key. It's a pull-out mattress. Oh, got it. How could I forget this big-ass suitcase that's like sitting right there? I fucked it up. Gotta bring it closer. Okay, come on. There you go. What the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? Is this the old guy's room? Seems like that was the old guy's room. Okay. Whew. That was kind of scary. But we made it. Let's keep going. Yeah, close the door behind me. I didn't like the way it closed. I'm taking my little monkey with me. So you can start clapping now, Mr. Monkey. Goodbye, Mr. Monkey. Shut the fuck up. Thank you. Ooh, little hidey hole. What am I looking for exactly here? I don't know why my character decided I'm gonna go all the way to that side, but okay. Oh. Monkey. Monkey. Monkey see, monkey do. That's the solution, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Oh shit. What am I hiding here? Monkey see, monkey do. Get out of the way, bro. I'm better. I'm smarter. I'm stronger. I am better. Okay, let's get out of here. Bye-bye, Mr. Monkey. You make too much fucking noise. Are those little fucking symbiote shits back? You're hungry again? Damn. Didn't you just eat? Well, to be fair, it has been a little bit since I played this game, so. Come on. Please tell me you're not gonna eat a rat. Bro, you can't just give up now. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Maybe you could take a little bite of a rat. Okay. Look at food. This music go crazy. I don't know what mystery meat I mean. Oh, I'm definitely gonna be put in the trap, am I? I'm so fucked. Oh my god, oh my god. How could I fall for that too? I didn't even fucking notice. I'm a dumbass. That's how tired I am, guys. I saw that it was a trap, and I didn't even know it was a trap. Oh my god. I literally saw that it was a trap, and I just figured that it was just random meat in there. Come on. Do something. Come on. Let's go. I don't think I'm gonna be able to go over there. Come on. There you go. Fuck. What do I have to do? Seriously? Are you serious? Come on. Oh. Okay, I didn't know I could swing. I knew I could jump, but I didn't know I could swing. Yes. Oh, okay. Cool. There's nowhere really I could hide. Holy shit! Do I have to be quiet? I think that's what it was. Okay, I'm just gonna be quiet this time. How the fuck? How do you know? Holding my breath and shit. Is there anything else I can use here? Fuck this. Oh my god, fuck's sake, bunny. Fuck, this shit's so fucking scary, but I don't know how to speak. Fuck. Come on. His arms are pretty long too, like I'm scared that he's gonna like fucking grab one of the things. Oh. The fuck is this? Holy shit. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Oh god, the next suitcase is so fucking far. Go, 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 go! Fucking run, bitch! Run, bitch, run! Run! Bro, what the hell are you doing? Go. Why won't you climb? Oh my god. This girl wants to get on my damn nerves. Okay, come on. Oh. Oh. One, two, three. Go, climb. I don't know what kind of shoe monster is trying to steal my fucking footsies, but okay. That's a lot of dead rats. Somebody get a fucking inspector or some shit. Oh my god! Oh! Crouch, bitch! Crouch! Oh my god! Fuck! I probably shouldn't even got caught. It's just. He fucking scared the absolute living shit out of me first time. Go. Mr. Monkey. Very scared, Mr. Monkey. Where do I go? I don't even know where to go. I gotta push this somewhere. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, really? Got a faint heartbeat. Oh, okay. I thought I was going to do something really fucked up. I would have cried a little bit. Oh, you're joking me. I have to go up there. Fuck you. exactly supposed to do, though? Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ. Fuck. I don't know how I knew. Oh man, I gotta play this out better. Did we sleep in the corner though? What the fuck? He even gave me a second. He just caught my ass. He said, "I smell you, motherfucker. Bring that ass over here." Back to his thing over there with his small ass feet looking like the hunchback of Notre Dame. Fuck you, bitch. Old ass motherfucker. Okay, now I know what the other monkey's for. Okay, I can pull this off. Walk back already, you wrinkly ass motherfucker. How does he know? Fuck. There you go. I'm really hoping I could drop that fucking toy box on the motherfucker's head. Ugly ass motherfucker. Am I stuck? Please don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh, there you go. Okay, cool. What is the luck that I landed on some type of rug? You thought I was gonna walk into that room? You're fucking crazy. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck's happening over there? No, 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 no! Fuck! Bro, why you wanna, like, hold my head so bad, bro? Why you in love with me? He's trying to, like, kiss me up and shit. Like, what are you doing, man? Give me a break. Shit. They're trying to give me a smooch and shit. Oh. I'll stay in my fucking corner. It's all yours, shorty. Fuck that. So I gotta move to the next team. Oh, grab one of those shoes. Fuck, 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 fuck. Please leave.